piece of parchment paper on top of a just baked ratatouille, and it keeps behaving like a living thing. It curls over, it moves, and we of course understand that this is nothing but the heat acting on the parchment paper.
Or is it?
But it's been doing this for several minutes, and it's quite amazing. It doesn't stop. Where does all this motion come from?
And what's under there?
More parchment paper, and underneath
is the
cooked food.
This is our dinner we're looking at.
Yeah.
And the heat is radiating, and it's causing the paper to celebrate.
Oh, my goodness. This is not stopping. All right, Willie, go for it. Go for it, Willie.
He's dancing. Look at him.
Yeah, look. Standing up. I think he's really enjoying
the
attention.
We're going to put some music to this.
Yay, you'd go for it.
In the final edition, we'll have them add music.
Yeah, pirouette. Roll over, Willie.
Now, just to add to this, what you can't see in the video is there's this wonderful smell of spices.
Of course, that's the food underneath. Maybe that's what keeps Willie moving. Oh, you go, Willie. Oh, you go.
What does it smell? It's like tomato and...
It's eggplant.
Potato.
Zucchini types and a very wonderful spicy pepper sauce and red pepper, that is, and tomato. And it has some garden herbs like thyme. Oh, Willie, you are it, boy. You are it.
That's amazing. Look right there. Just, he's dancing.
Yeah. It's just like a living thing.
Now he's rolling up. He's curling up. Uh-oh.
Well,
is he
we
stop?
Thought before.
Wait a minute. Is he going to stop? Wait, no, but he's still, his head's still moving.
He's still going.
Oh, and he flipped. Did you see the flip?
Okay,
and he's
Willie.
Just, now he's paper?
Parchment paper.
Where did you get that?
At the supermarket.
Parchment paper from the supermarket. And he's dancing. Look at him. He's waving his head.
This has been going on for several minutes
now. This is like
now.
7 or 8 minutes now. I think we got 2 minutes on the video, but it went on for 5 minutes before that.
Yeah, because I didn't really want to interrupt your conversation. But Willie is just a show.
That's incredible. And it's not that hot to the touch. It's maybe 90
degrees?
It's
already cooled down. Well, it was at...
No, but I'm just saying, when I put my fingers there, it feels like it's maybe 90 degrees.
Don't touch Willie.
No, I'm not touching Willie. I'm just feeling the heat. It's not super hot, though, is my point.
Willie, come on, boy.
Oh, you got too close, Kurt.
90 degrees Fahrenheit.
Willie.
Oh, I probably cooled it down.
Come on,
Willie. Come back. He's going to flip now. Watch. He's going to flip.
Do it. Don't give up.
I probably cooled it down by putting my hand there.
Come on.
Oh, he flipped. But he
didn't flip. Oh, wow! He flew. Willie flew over the cuckoo's nest.
He flew for his last hurrah.
No. No cheating.
He's still curling up now. Wow.
This is most amazing.
I think we're going on about 10 minutes now that he's been doing this.
Let's eat.
Well, let's eat. Okay, Willie. Okay,
Willie. Willie, sorry.
You got to finish up, Willie. We're ready to eat.
To rest now.
Now, just pull. Let's show what's under the parchment paper.
R.I.P., Willie.
Pull the parchment paper and show us what's under there.
There is la ratatouille.
Oh.
Ratatouille.
Okay, Willie. Cool down,
Okay, show us. Show us the cook. Zoom in on the cook's face.
No, I don't think so. Uh-uh. This is it. Ratatouille.
Ratatouille.
Thank you.